On this video here, I'm going to show you on how to check or specify the common problems of a manual washing machine. This is the electric motor, the capacitor, and the plug to the outlet, and we will go to the switch. Here is the selector switch. We will try to make or give it a some twist so that the motor will run. Okay. Here. See the motor is moving, but it doesn't do anything. So we will check what was causing the problem. See, it's hard for the motor to spin. Okay. Now, after some several tests and replacing of parts of the washing machine, capacitor, much bigger capacitor, but still no luck. The machine or the design armature is not moving to the proper way that it should be. So I decided to take out all the parts. Here's the metal casing, the shafting and the armature, the back cover, and the winding. Now after some checking on the wiring, I've noticed that here, as you can see, this line, some kind of a burnout winding. That is why the whole core is overheating. So this armature of the washer motor is not moving properly. So I decided to open the whole core. Then I found out this burnout here. Okay, so we need to replace the motor. Thank you for watching.